I mean, you obviously get a ton of media attention. So how do you handle all of that?
Yeah, not as much as this. This is crazy. I guess I just try and be myself. That's all I can be. And the minute that I seem to step out of who step away from who I am, and my parents, especially my mom, stands in the back of the line. So.
In rugby union, the 12 has been able to kick quite well. I mean, I don't know what your kicking's like.
You should see me, right? You should see me. You don't want to see me out there, cuz.
What are your long-term ambitions for boxing? Do you want to become a serious contender?
Well, you know, I'd love to one day. You know, I'm not. I know where I'm at in the sport, and I'm not going to sit here, lie to you and say I think I'm this and that. Where, you know, I know I'm a work in progress, just like in rugby. But obviously, one day I'd love to challenge myself a lot more. And you know, I know where I'm at. So, you know, my next fight next month is against a bloke of, you know, reasonable stature to myself. You know, I'm not going to jump to the ring like a demon or something like that. Because I know where I'm at, but. I've been blessed in the sense that people want to watch what I do, and that's in the ring or on the field. So I just got to do what I do and stay humble and keep working hard.